cryptocurrency is a digital currency with a unit called a coin. The main peculiarity of this currency is that it's 100% virtual. Every coin is mined and used on the internet only. The crypto prefix means the use of a special encryption technology that prevents the forgery or stealing of currency. The main advantage of cryptocurrency is independence. It doesn't belong to any government or financial institution. The system of cryptocurrency exchange has no dealers or bureaucracy. Bitcoin is the first and most valuable currency on the market. Its creator is the mysterious Satoshi Nakamoto, who used to develop Bitcoin from 2007 to 2010, but disappeared suddenly. Is he a real person, or the pseudonym of a genius programmer or a group of programmers? Nobody knows. Anyway, Bitcoin has had a mind-blowing path to success, even without its creator. In 2008, one Bitcoin wasn't even worth 10 cents. But in October 2017, it can be exchanged for $6,000. And that's not the limit. Since Bitcoin proved to be very successful, many other digital currencies have appeared. The most popular currencies are Ethereum, Ripple, Litecoin, NEM, Dash, and Monero. There are more than 1,000 different cryptocurrencies around the world, and their number is growing. Many countries have started considering their own cryptocurrencies. The dynamics of growth and fall of cryptocurrencies depend on many factors, including the growth of the number of sellers and buyers using cryptocurrency, the plans and actions of states concerning the legalization or ban of global cryptocurrencies, and the readiness of investors to fund them. Difficulty of mining is another factor that defines the value of cryptocurrency. For instance, in the beginning, Bitcoin could be mined with a normal personal computer. But today, it requires much more electric energy. Blockchain technology was introduced together with Bitcoin. It serves as the foundation for the currency. In fact, blockchain is a database without a centralized storage location. The information is stored on millions of users' computers integrated in the network. This system cannot be damaged or fooled. It has the highest level of accounting and automation. Blockchain technology is already being used by advanced banks, financial organizations, and even governmental organizations in order to optimize the processes, protect and save data, and make order in the sphere of property rights. Whether we like it or not, the world will never be the same. Digital currencies, blockchain, and the Internet of Things have become a part of our daily lives.